Everybody, it's Lee with Oregon Arboriculture. We're going to talk about azaleas and the major problems we have here in the Pacific Northwest. We're going to take a look at each one of these leaves. You can see, if I can get her to focus, all those little black dots. And you can tell by looking at the outside of the leaf, it's skeletonized. Almost all of the good stuff has been eaten away. So this small insect climbs underneath the leaf, uses its proboscis, sucks out all the good stuff in the leaf and leaves behind these leaves that are just almost no ability for it to do photosynthesis. So that's the main problem. And these new bugs, we've had lace bugs here for a long time, but these new ones likely came from, it could be Korea, Japan, we don't know. But where were these new bugs come from? They have a more aggressive life cycle. So these bugs are reproducing at a higher rate, and they're able to completely infest any bush that they come in contact with.
So I don't like to use systemic pesticides. We've talked about this before, drilling holes into the plant. If you put any kind of insecticide in there, it's going to kill almost any of the bugs, the beneficial bugs that come to visit the flowers. We don't want to destroy them, especially bees, and that's probably the main reason we don't have as many bees now as we used to. I would guess that's probably the main culprit. Now, what we're gonna use is an insecticidal soap. So insecticidal soap, once it touches the insect, soft-bodied insects, it messes with their outer layer of their body, causing them to dry out. So they desiccate, basically, and it kills them. It messes with the oils that they have that keep their joints of their carapace together, I guess is kind of how that works. Anyway, I'm not a scientist when it comes to how it works exactly, but it works. Anyway, so we're gonna spray this out. I'm just gonna show you kind of a step-by-step on how to do it. So here we go. Get you a pump sprayer. This one is from, obviously, it's HDX. And I've just pumped it up enough that I can get a nice little stream. Fill it with water first, and then after you fill it with water, you're going to, put in about 5 to 6 tablespoons of dish soap. Now, you can use any dish soap, it actually doesn't matter that much. I'm just using some that doesn't have colors and things like that in it. But this is how you do it. So I'm just gonna push up into the plant with the sprayer upside down and spray. I'm gonna make sure I've got the best sprayer that I can. And then you can see the soap here interacting on the leaves. Now this is better to do at the end of the day or earlier in the day. But I'm just gonna soak it down. And I'm gonna try and get all in behind all of these leaves. And so I'm either sweeping up into the leaves or sweeping down, but I'm getting up inside and I'm getting all of the undersides of the leaves as much as possible. Because that's where the bugs are hiding, that's where they're laying their eggs. This will also kill the eggs. Now I'm going to continue to do what I'm doing here, and I'm going to work my way all the way around the bush. Once I've worked my way all the way around, then I'm going to get out my spray nozzle on a hose, and I'm going to rinse off the bush really thoroughly, more thoroughly than I'm spraying the soap water on. And once I'm done, any soap that gets to the soil, it's going to help the soil. It's going to break up the surface tension of the water. It's going to soak in better. It won't hurt any plants. But if I leave it on the leaves, it could dry out the leaves of these already stressed plants, and that's what we don't need. So I'm going to keep applying these to all these plants, and then I'm going to rinse them off with my hose at the end, and that's all you do. So it's about 15 minutes of soap set time before you come back through and rinse them off really well. And if you do that right, You'll have to apply it probably 2 to 3 times in a year for this level of infestation. But if you use it in the earlier spring, as soon as you see bugs flying out in the air and you know there's lace bugs in your area, if you use it earlier in the year, you'll be successful and you'll be able to defeat these bugs and you won't be destroying the environment. So check it out, see if it works for you, give it a try, and I know you'll be successful. Told me about the little passage, told me God ain't writing at this, more to life than rapping. I express my opinions, my faith and my views. If they want to keep me quiet, tell them do it. You better tell me if you with me. I know the devil trying to stop me.